Listening practice 2. Module 2. Page LP 2. 0. How did Jamie travel to Detroit?
Did you drive to Detroit, Jamie?
No, my car was in the garage, so I took the bus instead.
I'm sure that was a long ride. Why didn't you take the train?
Well, the bus is very cheap, and it stops right outside my house.
1. Which bag is Tony's?
Is that the bag you are taking with you?
Don't be silly, that's my dad's briefcase.
What about this large backpack with the metal frame and the pockets on the side?
No, that's Dave's. Mine is the nylon suitcase with the floral design, the handle on top.
2. What shape is the present Ben gave to Julie?
Are these your birthday presents, Julie?
Yes. My parents gave me the rectangular one with the big bow on top. And the small square one is from my sister.
So which one did Ben give you?
The heart-shaped one, of course.
3. What hasn't Jack done yet?
Jack, have you cleaned the kitchen?
Yes, I did it this morning, and I've already watered the plants in the yard.
Wow, you've been busy.
Well, I haven't gone grocery shopping yet. I haven't had time.
Don't worry about it. I can go this evening.
4. What did Ken do last week?
Hi, Ken. You look very happy.
I am. I had an excellent week last week.
What happened?
We finally sold our house. My wife and I have wanted to move for a long time.
Oh, congratulations. When you move, you should have a big party to celebrate.
That's a great idea.
5. How did Martha sprain her ankle?
Hi, Martha. I see you're riding your bike again.
Yes. My ankle is fine now. It doesn't hurt anymore.
So, have you been ice skating lately?
No way. I don't want to sprain my ankle again.
That's smart. 2 years ago, I sprained my ankle as I was climbing up a ladder. I haven't been on a ladder since.